que elle t'a dit?
What we do here, gentlemen. Now, didn't I tell you we take turns at the pawn? Tell me you put your names up on my board.
Apologies, Mr. Milk.
No, sir.
Nah, me neither, Mr. Milk.
Which means that you have cut in line in front of everybody else in here. What else does it mean? Come on, spit it out. It
means that we're disrespecting all the other niggas.
Excuse me?
All our fellow brothers in the union.
Now, you both know how to write in the English language in a passable fashion. You know that because I've seen through it myself, have I not?
Yes, sir.
Then please, place your John Hancock's on my board.
Yes, sir, Mr. Moore. Thank you.
At the bottom of the list. 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 Motherfucker with a heart. Whereas you, you're just a motherfucker. 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 You're just a motherfucker.
motherfucker with a heart. Whereas you, you're just a motherfucker. 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 You're just a motherfucker.
Drop it.
Torture is listening to you.
Real torture isn't physical pain, but human stupidity. Being surrounded by it, engulfed in it, lifetime after lifetime. People with their idiot grins, their infuriating pleasantries, their need for approval, their anxious attempts to be loved and validated. They are walking, talking obituaries on the back page of a dying newspaper, at the bottom of a birdcage, in the corner of a filthy living room of a horde of cat lady. And we are forced to live amongst them,
friendship,
over and over, endlessly. That
still don't understand about
definition.
Faith! Blah, blah, blah! Faith!
You're just a motherfucker. 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 motherfucker with a heart. Whereas you, you're just a motherfucker. 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 You're just a motherfucker.
Nothing fucks you harder than time. Nothing fucks you harder than time. Nothing fucks you harder than time.
You know what real torture is? You know what real torture is? You know what real torture is? You know what real torture is?
Listening to you.
You know what real torture is?
Listening to you.
Real torture isn't physical pain, but human stupidity. Being surrounded by it, engulfed in it, lifetime after lifetime. People with their idiot grins, their infuriated pleasantries, their need for approval, their anxious attempts to be loved and validated. They are walking, talking obituaries on the back page of a dying newspaper, at the bottom of a birdcage, in the corner of a filthy living room of a horde of cat lady. And we are forced to live amongst them
friendship,
over and over, endlessly. That
still is don't understand about
definition.
Faith! Blah, blah, blah! Faith!
We'll be right back.
Didn't I tell you we take turns at the pawn? Tell me you put your names up on my board.
Apologies, Mr. Milk.
No, sir. Nah, me neither, Mr. Milk.
Which means that you have cut in line in front of everybody else in here. What else does it mean? Come on, spit it out. It
means that we're disrespecting all the other niggas.
Excuse me?
all our fellow brothers in the union.
You both know how to write in the English language in a passable fashion. You know that because I've seen to it myself, have I not?
Yes, sir.
Then please, place your John Hancock's on my board.
Yes, sir, Mr. Moore. Thank you.
At the bottom of the list. 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 At the bottom of the list.
The motherfucker with a heart.
The motherfucker with a heart. The motherfucker with a heart. The motherfucker with a heart. The motherfucker with a heart. The motherfucker with a heart. The motherfucker with a heart. The motherfucker with a heart.
The motherfucker. The motherfucker with a heart. Whereas you, you're just a motherfucker. Motherfucker with a heart. Whereas you, you're just a motherfucker.
See, that's all, nothing more. Tell me what you're waiting for. Like the music, let it show. Feel the flow, feel the flow.
I never let go. because someone stumbles, loses their way, because we mean their loss forever. Just because someone stumbles, loses their way, because we mean their loss forever.
Para los que sufren, es todo una eternidad. Para los que gozan, transcurre muy rápido. Para los que aman, el tiempo se detiene. Pero a todos nos llega nuestro tiempo.
Tell me what you're waiting for. Like the music,
el tiempo
let it show.
De Dios es perfecto. Tiempo de vivir. Tiempo de morir. Tiempo de reparar, tiempo de perdonar. El tiempo va pasando y ya no hay vuelta atrás. Corre muy rápido. Para los que aman, el tiempo se detiene. Pero a todos.
Drop it.
Aquí estamos. El tiempo. El tiempo es relativo. Para los que sufren, es toda una eternidad. Para los que gozan, transcurre muy rápido. Para los que aman, el tiempo se detiene. Pero a todos nos llega nuestro tiempo. El tiempo de Dios es perfecto. Tiempo de vivir. Tiempo de morir, tiempo de reparar, tiempo de perdonar. El tiempo va pasando, y ya no hay vuelta atrás. Pero hoy, hoy es el día, ahora es el tiempo. Tiempo de soñar, tiempo de vivir como si fuera el último día de tu vida. Ama, baila, tú, ve y corre, porque ya no hay vuelta.
Drop it. Hey.
drop it.
With a heart. Whereas you, you're just a motherfucker.
Follow me to a secret place where I'm JMZ Alpha B. JMZ Alpha B. JMZ Alpha B. JMZ Alpha B. JMZ Alpha B.
Baby, get higher, baby, get higher, baby, and don't ever come down. Don't ever come down. Don't ever come down. Police rejected. Don't ever come down. Police rejected. Don't ever come down. Police rejected. Higher, baby, get higher, baby, get higher, baby, and don't ever come down. Don't ever come down. Don't ever come down.
Come follow me to a secret place where only the moon can see. Beyond the shores, there is something more just waiting for you and me. I see that you're yearning for something more. I feel the waves around me shaking me to my core.
Drop it.
Yo! Yo!
The hell is wrong with you? This is not what we do here, gentlemen. Now, didn't I tell you we take turns at the pawn? Tell me you put your names up on my board.
Apologies, Mr. Milk.
No, sir.
Nah, me neither, Mr. Milk.
Which means that you have cut in line in front of everybody else in here. What else does it mean? Come on, spit it out. It
means that we're disrespecting all the other men.
Excuse me?
All our fellow brothers in the
union. You both know how to write in the English language in a passable fashion. I know that because I've seen to it myself, have I not?
Yes, sir.
Then please, place your John Hancock's on my board.
Yes, sir, Mr. Moore. Thank you.
At the bottom of the list. Bottom of the list. Bottom of the list.
Isn't physical pain, but human stupidity. Being surrounded by it, engulfed in it, lifetime after lifetime. People
with their idiot grins, their infuriated pleasantries, their need for approval, their anxious attempts to be loved and validated. They are walking, talking obituaries on the back page of a dying newspaper, at the bottom of a birdcage, in the corner of a filthy living room of a whore to cat lady. And we
are forced
to live amongst them
friendship.
Over and over endlessly.
God.
That
still don't understand about
definition.
Faith. Faith! Blah, blah, blah! Faith!
motherfucker with art.
You're just a motherfucker.
Boy, it's you. I'm a motherfucker with art.
You're just a motherfucker.
Boy, it's you. I'm a motherfucker with art.
You're just a motherfucker.
Boy, it's you. I'm a motherfucker with art.
You're just a motherfucker.